homemade clothing, both male and female. And kids with dirty faces go around and match their tails. The men drink moonshine whiskey, the women chew and dip. The big gals go barefooted with tobacco on their lips. They cook, fry in the fireplace, in a skillet and a lid. They all live on black coffee, bad meat and cornbread. The men, they all lay around, and the women work all day. The big gals, about 16, all they do is play. They all are free-hearted, except the moral law. That's the reason I like to live way down in Arkansas. Yeah.